In your sewing kit, you also have a thimble. You might ask, when would I ever need a thimble? You need a thimble over your middle finger to protect your finger when you're pushing on your needle, because the back side of the needle is also very sharp and could potentially go right through your skin, which happened to me when my daughter got married and I was fixing the bow on her wedding gown. I did not wear my thimble. I poked my finger and got a droplet of blood on the bow.